exciting though. I'm quite excited actually. What's your usual daily routine like? Ah, that's a nice question actually. So my usual daily routine is never... See, I have certain things which I do din bhar mein, which are... which I do on a daily basis, but it's not... I don't follow a pattern. Like, I wake up in the morning, I have 1 liter of water, and then after that I have black coffee. So these are the two things which I do every time, regardless wherever I am. So these are the only two things I maintain. I cannot sleep without brushing my teeth in the night. So that is what I do also. And these are the kind of routines I maintain. When I'm shooting, so then my full day goes on shooting and stuff and giggling and chatting and here and there and getting the character, doing a scene. So it goes like, so it does change. You cannot have, I cannot have a single routine. And I exercise. I try exercising every day. Like, I try, but it's not that I try, but it's like, I am kind of like that. So I do certain things every day. So exercise is a must, even if I am out somewhere. So that is what I do. Hey, fans from US. Hey. How is your sister? My sister is great. Which is your favorite movie? I have a lot of favorites, but on top of my mind... actually, I have a lot of favorite. Depends on mood. I love Clockwork Orange, which will always be my favorite. I love her. I love trilogy. Then I am a Hindi movie buff, so I love all the cliche Hindi films which were there. Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. And all the films actually. 90s films. Hi Sushila, I love your acting in Mahanati. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you, Soumya. So, how's your friend Meghna? Oh my god, people are missing Meghna. So, yeah, actually, I'm going live without Meghna. I'm kind of proud of me that I'm handling the camera and all. She'll be proud of me too. So, guys, I guess the questions are kind of getting over. There's only highs and good mornings and love you. Your first crush. My first crush was when I was in 5th standard, and that's going to be so special because such a filmy, I was a very filmy person, so I used to imagine all the situations in a very filmy basis, mushy basis. So it was quite cute. My first crush was quite cute. I still remember it. I still talk to that guy, and I've told him I had a crush on you, kind of stuff. How are you? I'm really good. How are you, Srinath? First love. I have had fallen in love quite a few times. So I don't know if it's their first love and all. So like every time you fall in love, you realize this is your love. This was first love. This is the love. And rest, everything with what you were doing back then was not love. So, yeah. It does happen like that. Your favorite food. I'm a big foodie. So, I kind of like every food. I respect food. I die for food. I am now hungry, thinking and talking about food. I like everything. But yeah, my most favorite will be my most favorite will be I'm a very desert person, as in I like I prefer having desert after every food. So people are telling me please continue in Telugu industry. I will. So guys, I think I have to go right now, and people are here for me. So thank you guys, and thank you for all the wishes. I really love you, and I will keep updating you whatever I'm doing, and keep sending your love. It makes me feel so motivated, so charged, and thank you for your unconditional love. I really love you. I wish I could just come and hug you all at once, but I love you guys. Bye.